So hold your arm up. You don't have to fist it up. So typically we wouldn't do this with pre-rep just because I don't want to yank off your arm hair. You
I
would
would
not.
appreciate that.
Yeah, but so you wouldn't necessarily want to do this. Thumb out. You wouldn't want to do this with a pre-rep just because it'll slip back off. Spread your thumb out some. You can keep these together. Okay, so go ahead and flip your arm over. Cool. I might have put my anchor strips really far back. So I want you to, you can keep the finger straight, but I just want you to bend in a little bit. Can we see? Okay. And then the same thing as I was doing with your other finger, we're going to do a check ring. I'll tuck that in, make it purdy. You still gotta keep it, yeah. Because the whole point of this one is so we don't go like that. I'm just gonna go ahead and close this on up. Okay, that should be finished. Now, when you turn your arm back over, how easy is it for you to go up? Wow, that is ugly. It's coming off.
It's not very easy.
Okay, cool. There we go.